Hello, folks. To support your specific language requirements, HelpNDoc allows you to select the dictionaries that are used by the live spell checker. You may activate one or more dictionaries at a time. It is also easy to deactivate one or more dictionaries at a time. The dictionaries that are currently being used by the spell checker for your project are listed here in the lower left-hand corner of your page. There are two ways to activate and deactivate dictionaries. Option 1 is to click the downward arrow icon to the right of the currently activated dictionaries, which are displayed in the lower left-hand corner of your page. This displays a menu of dictionaries that you may use in your projects. A check mark indicates the dictionary has been activated. As a result of being activated, the dictionary is used by the spell checker for this project. You may activate more than one dictionary at a time. Activating another dictionary will not deactivate any currently selected dictionaries in this project. To activate a new dictionary, simply click on it. A checkmark will appear indicating the dictionary is now active. To deactivate a dictionary, simply click on the dictionary once again to remove the checkmark and deactivate the dictionary. Activating or deactivating a dictionary closes the menu and displays the currently activated dictionaries in the lower left-hand corner of your page, as shown here. The second method of activating a dictionary is to click the spelling options icon in the lower left-hand corner of the main HelpNDoc program window. This opens a window that displays the settings for your spelling options. Under the International Dictionaries heading, located here at the bottom of this window, the dictionaries that have been activated for your project are displayed. To activate a new or to deactivate existing dictionaries, click the downward arrow to the right. This displays a list of dictionaries that are currently available. Scroll through the dictionary list to locate and click to check the dictionaries to activate or uncheck the dictionaries to deactivate. To save your update and close the window, click OK in the lower right-hand corner of the window. When you deactivate a dictionary, it won't be used to spell check your project anymore. You are not removing the dictionary from HelpNDoc, though. The dictionary does remain available for future use. You may reactivate it later for your project or apply it to other projects in the future. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.